My name's Robert Rodriguez, also known as Bobo. I am freaking really excited to announce my new endorsement with Collision Drumsticks. I'm very excited just to be a part of the family. I've been drumming for about 20 years, and I drum for our local, here in Los Angeles, California. I drum for a local punk band and a local reggae band. Punk band's name is Destruction Made Simple. Please check us out at our website. And the reggae band is called High Logic. Please check us out on our website as well and all social media platforms. So, talking about Collision, funny story. I first found out about these guys. They messaged me on one of my videos on Instagram, and I saw the logo, first of all, and I thought it was awesome. So I clicked on it, then I started reviewing their sticks, you know, seeing what drummers had to say about them. And they kept saying they're durable. So I ordered some, right? And funny story is, I was recording one time, and I got tired of, you know, depending on durable sticks. Because I went to record one time, and I went into Sam Ash or Guitar Center, I forgot what it was. And I asked for a pair of sticks, the strongest sticks you had. This guy sold me a pair of sticks, whatever, they were pretty pricey. And the first take I took when I was recording, I broke the stick. So I was like, all right, that's it, I give up. But when I was seeing the reviews about these, and when I got them in my hand, you could just instantly feel how smooth they are, how comfortable they are. You could hear how durable they are. I've been playing with these for, you know, I already recorded with these, and they're still like in good shape. I play the Collision 5A. So yeah, I mean, I have a lot of good things to say about these because they're just so comfortable for my versatile style of drumming. It's, you know, for both styles, playing punk and reggae, they're just really, really easy to groove on. And I love them. And I'm really excited to be a part of the family. And I can't wait to see what the future holds with the Collision. Without further ado, I'm going to play you a song here, a cover song by Bob Marley called Stir It Up. I hope you enjoy.
Thank you. Uh-huh.